want to talk about weather, because right now we begin with massive flooding issues in western North Carolina. Take a look at this video. The Asheville Fire Department took video of water consuming everything in its path. These pictures are from Canton in Haywood County. Floodwaters rushed through the streets, moving cars and knocking down walls. And evacuations took place because of record flooding on the Pigeon River. And the levels didn't seem to drop much or any at all overnight.